गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट न्यू टॉपिक टुडे। लेट्स स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 3, वर्ड प्रोसेसर टैबुलर प्रेजेंटेशंस। सो टॉपिक्स विच वी विल कवर इन दिस वीडियो आर टेबल, रो, कॉलम, सेल, मर्जिंग एंड स्प्लिटिंग, सेल हाइट एंड विड्थ, टेबल रिसाइज हैंडल, टेबल मूव हैंडल। विल सी व्हाट इज टेबल। नाउ table is an organized arrangement of data. Now what do you mean by organized? Organized means everything is in proper place so that it is easy to access or it is easy to search for any information. That means it is organized. Now what data can be? The data can be text. Text means what? Text is a arrangement of characters, numbers or special symbols. So in text you can insert a series of characters, special symbols and number as well. Okay, next one is data can be number. Number means any numeric value. Picture, picture means image. Any shape you can insert inside table. So table is an organized arrangement of data, and data can be text, number, picture and shape. Now table consists of rows and columns. Now what do you mean by rows and columns? We will see next. Columns mean vertical series of data. So what are columns? Columns are vertical series of data. Now we will take example of this table. Now I will show you columns inside this table. So name is the first column, roll number is the second, Hindi is third, English is fourth, computer fifth, percentage sixth. So these are vertical, okay? And these are same type of data. That means in name you will insert name of each and every roll number. In roll number you will insert roll number of each and every student. So it is similar type of data. In roll number you cannot insert name. If you are entering roll number in column of roll number, you will only insert roll number of each and every student. So in this table number of columns is equal to 6. So column, it is a vertical series of data. Next we will see what is row. Horizontal series of related data. Column is vertical. Now in this table we will see rows. So this is first row, second row, third row, fourth row. And this series of data that is related. Okay, what do you mean by related? Related means if in second row I have typed Diksha, I will type roll number of Diksha, I will type Hindi name or Hindi marks of Diksha, English and computer. So whatever roll number and marks are there, that roll number and marks are of Diksha. Understand? So that's why row is a horizontal series of data and that data is related with each other. So how many number of rows are here in this table? There are 4 rows. Next we will see what is cell. We will take example of this table. So the cell is intersection of row and column. So in this table there are 8 cells. First this one, second cell, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh and eighth. So how many number of cells are here? 8. So this understood row, cell and column. Next we will now we will see what is cell height and width. Suppose this is my cell, this is cell width and this is cell height. Next one is splitting a cell. Splitting means a single cell you are dividing into number of cells. So take this example, this is a table and the red highlighted cell I want to split. So look now second table. In second table, red highlighted cell I have splitted into 3 rows and 4 columns. So single cell it is divided into 12 cells. Understand? So it is called as splitting. Next is merging cells. So it is opposite to splitting. In splitting you divide single cell into many cells, but in merging you combine many cells into single cell. We will take example of this table and the red highlighted cells I want to merge. Now see after merging how it looks like. It will look like this. So that 4 cells are combined or are merged into a single cell. And their data, whatever data was there in that cells, that data is also merged. Next one is text alignment. So text alignment means the positioning of the text in a cell is text alignment. So this is top left, top center, top right. So at the top of the cell your data will be aligned, and top left, top center, top right, three types are there of top alignment. Next one, middle. So in the middle of your cell, first one is the middle left, left side, middle center, middle right. Next one is bottom left, bottom middle, bottom right. So see the difference carefully. 9 text alignments are there in a cell, and these are like this. I hope you are able to make a difference between these. Next is table move handle. So whenever you click inside table, you will notice this at the upper left corner, this sign, plus sign. So this is table move handle, and it is used to move table from one location or on the page from one location to another location. So table move handle, it is at the upper left corner, it is plus sign symbol, okay, it is used to move table. Next one is table resize handle. So when you click inside a table, you will notice this hollow square at the bottom right, and it is used to resize a table. Resize means what? Changing the size of a table. If you want to make the table smaller and bigger, you will use this table resize handle. So I hope some of the common terms are clear to you. Thank you and have a nice day.